New information tonight on a story you almost have to see to believe.
That's right. Flames shooting from faucets inside a home in Fort Lupton.
It seemed like such a strange and unusual phenomena. Water so contaminated, it catches on fire.
I'm terrified. There are no other words for it. I am absolutely terrified.
Amy Ellsworth was so scared, she had her well water tested and found out the groundwater is contaminated with natural gas.
Two, three, four.